The inquiry will look at all matters related to the handling of the pandemic that are within our devolved competence, and this will include, of course, the situation in our care homes. I do believe that a full public inquiry has an extremely important role to play, both in scrutinising the decisions we took and indeed continue to take in the course of the pandemic, but also, of course, in identifying and learning appropriate lessons for the future.